Who are you?
I'm Judo James, and I'm here to tell you about the importance of conserving water in Santa Barbara County.
Oh, come on, man. I'm one person. Does it even matter?
Shush, yeah, it matters. The average family of four in Santa Barbara uses 360 gallons of water a day.
Holy guacamole, that's a lot! How can I help? Please tell me!
Oh, I'll tell ya.
Turn off the faucet when you brush your teeth, and don't run the dishwasher until it's full. And if it's brown, flush it down, but if it's yellow, let it mellow.
Thanks, Judo James. I learned a lot.